Ladies and gentlemen,
welcome to the first ever Biden versus Trump presidential debate thingy. Hello, I'm Chris Wallace, your moderator. Guys, this is a presidential debate. Be more formal, would you? But this is a presidential debate. Aren't we supposed to yell and scream at each other's faces?
What do I have to say about Sleepy Joe? Well, you know his mask? Yes, his mask. You know, that mask is like the biggest mask I've ever seen. Yeah, it's like that big. And let me make it easier for you to understand. See, it's about the size of, you know, the Eiffel Towers. The Eiffel Towers. And then there's like this elephant thing. It's like that big. And then, of course, you can't forget, it's also as big as a ginormous Giza pyramid. Yeah, and it's all on his face. Yep, that's exactly it. Oh, and did you hear the vote for Donald Trump and throw Biden in a dump? I think that's very accurate. No, that's not accurate. It's vote for Biden because Donald Trump belongs in the dump.
Now for the questions. Donald Trump. What is 829 plus times minus divided by my grandma's pie divided by the cat? What is it? 2,567 and a half. Oh, so close. The real answer is 2,567 and a third. Not a half. No. It's a third. Not half. A third. I don't think America needs a president who can't solve such basic math. It's so bad, Donald. Now, Biden. What is 1 + 1? 2,567 in the third. Well, Biden, I think that is the best possible answer you can
ever
give.
What?
I'm gonna rage quit right now. But no. I will keep calm. I can do it. I can't do it!
Wow, that did not help me at all choose a president I want to vote for.
Arf. So, what you want to do now?
OMG.
CraftMine is having a new update on holes and ledges?
Yes, the end.
They're finally updating rocks. My dream has finally come true.
What's that, doggo? You want everyone to like, subscribe, and comment on this video?
Me too, buddy.
Me too.
Wait, what? We're being watched?